how difficult it is for us to find and to remain